this is going to be another ASMR thrift haul. I feel like it's been a while since I've done one, but I know that it really hasn't. Just to get started, let's get this one out of the way, because it's Moose. So you guys know how, how I get her baby toys as dog toys. Because they make a lot of noises and things that she likes. She likes to chew on these. There's little crinkly things in it. It's a big butterfly, and I think this is the biggest one that I've ever gotten her as far as toys go. It's foot crinkles. It's got a little mirror in there. Not that she would use that. And then this bee here has crinkly wings. It has that vibrating action that she likes. And the problem is it has beans in its butt. So I have to watch and make sure she doesn't actually tear this open, because it's going to make a huge mess. But this was only 97 cents, so I couldn't really pass it up. The wings themselves are super crinkly. She was actually pretty afraid of this whenever I first showed it to her, because it's like half the size that she is. But she wasn't afraid of this. She liked this part right away. It has a little tiny butterfly in its shoe pocket. I'll go ahead and give that to her. She's underneath the desk. Here you go, baby. Also, along the lines of stuffed animals, I got this big Fievel plush. You know you're old if you actually remember this movie. It's an old cartoon movie about a Russian mouse and his family. My older sister had one of these whenever she was little, and it was like her favorite stuffed animal. So that's why it caught my eye. But I looked on eBay and I can actually sell this, which is nice because it was only 97 cents as well. I feel bad tapping on his eyes, but he doesn't really have anything else to tap on. Can you hear Moo? She's helping with the ASMR by playing with her butterfly. So yeah. There's Fievel. She's not allowed to eat him. Then we got this hoodie. And if you watch my other thrift hauls, you know that I'm always on the hunt for big, comfy hoodies. I am cold all the time, come fall, winter, or spring. So just this black hoodie that says Booties Bar and Grill, 28th Street, Ocean City, Maryland. And then it's got a big booty. Get it. On the back. Yeah, my jokes are lame, I know. Oh, she found a squeaker in that thing. I didn't even know that that had a squeaker. Oh, it's in its hand. Sorry if that's disturbing, but like I've said before, she's my baby, so she stays. Anyway, I just thought it was funny because it says booty on it. I'm a child. But yeah. So there's that. My dad's outside, installing my privacy fence. Yep, and it's super hot out, so I feel kind of bad for him. But it needs to be done because Moo needs a fence. So I don't have to worry about her as much if I leave her here. I mean, right now she has this little, like, dinky chicken wire fence thing. And then, like, it's half privacy fenced in, but I just want her to be extra, extra safe. this is kind of funny. But I don't have, like, a stand mixer or anything, so I thought that this might come in handy. And it's, like, vintage. Okay, maybe I'll take the squeaker away from her. Start your little butterfly, okay? Sorry about that. Here. Pick that. Anyway. I thought this would be good for, like, beating eggs. Or whatever. It's old, so it's obviously held up a really long time. And it was only 97 cents. Yeah, I know. Moo's making a lot of really annoying noises today. I don't know why she's not outside with my dad. She loves him. But she's attached to my hip. Does this look familiar? I think it's kind of similar to the one that I bought a few hauls ago that I have hanging over there right now. You can't see it. It's like towards the wall. But I just love these like fancy filigree little, what are these called? Little like shelves. I just think they look super bougie. This was a little bit pricey. This was $4.97. Which is expensive for a thrift store, but whatever. Bought it anyway. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. I totally don't have room for anything anymore. But I'm sure I'll figure something out. I just noticed it is a little bit broken up here. And they still charged me that much. Shiesty. How do they sleep at night? On a big pile of money. More things. This is gonna kind of be a shorter haul. I didn't find that many things yesterday, and I kind of got there like 45 minutes before it closed, so I did find this scarf. It's got butterflies on it. You guys know how I feel about bougie scarves, and that Goodwill is the best one to find them at, because at Salvation Army and stuff, they charge like $6 for a scarf like this. Murder. At the Goodwill that I went to yesterday, they always only charge $1 for any scarf, no matter how bougie. So I really do appreciate that. I also got this purple one. Purple is not my favorite color, but is a pretty scarf nonetheless. It's got roses on it, and I will find somewhere to put it. The neighbor's out with his stupid dog. I hate that dog. Just because that dog creeps on my dog. I love dogs, but I had a dream that that dog died. I was kind of happy about it. Just because I'm very protective of my own dog. Can't imagine how it would be if I ever had actual kids. Oh, look out. This is some sort of Hindu or Buddhist goddess, I presume, or god. I'm not sure. If any of you guys know, let me know. My mom totally hates that I show interest in stuff like this. If she was at the thrift store with me yesterday, she would have been like, oh, don't buy that. It's an idol. I don't know. I just noticed that the part on the bottom is like a dragon face with its mouth open. It's got a hole in it. Could put like a flower or something in there. But anyway, I got this because it matched another little statue that I have that's really ornate. It has like 8 arms. It's really cool. That's downstairs. I'll show you whenever I do my house tour. I am gonna do that relatively soon. Probably after I decorate for Halloween. Would you guys like that? Or would you rather it be like a normal house tour? I don't know. I'm decorating for Halloween soon. I'm excited. Things. I told you guys that this was going to be very, very short, and I apologize for that. Here we have, I got Moo another hoodie, and yes, this is a baby hoodie, and no, I will not be having her wear this now. It's too hot out, but it will be cold out soon enough. It's just a little gray hoodie, from the children's place, dog's place, athletic department. And it's nice and thick, and the arms are short, which is good for her, so she won't be tripping on them. And yeah, this will be good for her whenever it gets a little more chilly out, because her hair is not that thick, and she definitely does not like the cold. Super cute. Hopefully she's not grown out of this by the time I have a chance to actually get use out of it with her. And lastly, I got this vintage Mustang dad hat. Flaming Mustang on it. It says Ford on the back. I cannot rock a hat with my hair down. Usually whenever I wear hats, I have put my hair up in a ponytail. And then, you know. But yeah, I don't have a Mustang or a Ford, but I've always thought that Mustangs were really pretty. And I wanted to get a old Ford Ranger as my next car, because my current car, a 2003 rusted out Chevy Cavalier, there's something new wrong with it every day. So I will probably have to invest in another used car soon. And I've always liked pickup trucks. Anyway, I'm on a tangent now, but I think Mustangs are pretty. And it's hard for me to find hats that don't have a bunch of weird dents in them. You know what I mean? It's corduroy. And it's nice. And it smells like a consignment shop. In a good way. Looking at this, that can't talk ever. Looking at this, you would think that it would smell like tobacco or something. Or like stale cigarettes and whiskey. And motor oil. But no. It smells like a nice consignment shop or something. You know, with all of those like little fall time candles that they put in those places. The kid is like singing out there right now. With my dad right over there working, he has no shame. Everything. I'm sorry that this was a super short video. But I also filmed my first ever role play today. I'm not sure which one I will put up first, but be kind. I know it wasn't very good, and I know Moo was being really loud and annoying the whole time that I did that. But anyway, you guys should check it out when it's up, if it's up already. If it's not up yet, then look out for it. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and have a wonderful, wonderful weekend.